Saint Agnes, the first Pope and Martyr. With God bless us all of the martyrs. I confess all my sins and
give you my sins.
On the name of the letter of God, to the Galatians. Christ spread us from liberty to stand firm, and do not be yourselves the yoke of slavery a second time. Pay close attention to me, for I tell you that he that was Christ will be on no use to you. I come out once more to tell them to receive circumcision that they are bound to the Lord in God and by him. Any of you who seek your justification in the Lord have secured yourself from Christ and fallen from God's favor. It is in the Spirit that we are given the justification you hope for, and on the faith you can be redeemed. The Christ Jesus, neither circumcision nor the law of faith, comes for anything. On the faith, which expresses itself through the Word.
Because I see your presence. Yet your love. May pagkakataon na yung ating pamilya Thank you.
diciamo, l'intero